he ever had this conversation with me, yep. he just put me to one side knowing that I got my first contract with my first salary. Just $1,000, bro.
Is it?
At that point in time. $1,000.
As a professional or semi-pro?
As a semi-pro.
Okay.
Because I was playing in the Prime League team, yep. but I always stay in the S-League team.
Okay.
So, he was telling me, Shaki, I know you're receiving a lot of money. Let me sit down with you. Let me plan your finances for you.
Oh, okay.
So, he sat down for an hour before training.
Yeah.
Told me, okay, Shaki, this is how you should plan.
How do you take it?
I was taking because he gave me that how to say
like, was it like, do you feel like, hey, this guy intrusive or
no, no. I felt like he was trying to help me.
Oh,
at
okay.
that point in time I wanted to impress.
Okay.
Right, so whatever that he said I tried to bring it up.
Okay.
Which was very valuable to him because he was telling me, Shaki, you really have to plan your finances.
Yeah.
Say footballers nowadays, what they do is they get a big amount of money over a short period of time.
Okay.
You can play around with your head, you know.
Yeah.
Imagine if you suddenly become a superstar,
yeah,
in overnight,
yeah,
you earn $5,000-$7,000 a month.
True.
Just by playing for 2 hours, you can say, oh, let's buy a car, you know, let's spend on expensive stuff. So okay. he knew what was gonna happen. He knew that I was an up and coming player at that point in time, trying to make it big, and he knew that if I were to get a big contract, that this would happen. It might not happen.
Yeah.
It might happen, but it's better he helped me.
Correct.
So he managed. He told me, Shaki, this is how you should manage your finances. Mm-hmm. And he told me how I should behave. I should always be down to earth. Take note of what I have and what I don't
yeah.
have. Spend wisely. So it gave me this sense that I could use that to my studies, you know. So
Okay, nice.
Basically, with all this, he said, okay, you have to focus. You have to be down to earth. You don't have to think too much. So he said, how is this related to your studies? The same way or the same dedication that you put into football, you should put into your studies.
Oh, okay.
That was what he told me. His exact words.
That's
same effort you put, the dedication that you put into football,
yep.
you should put it to your studies.
Very valuable
because
stuff, bro.
Studies is what's gonna get you
further
right. after your football.
Beyond your expiry date, lah.
Yeah, beyond right. expiry date in football.